We're ready now, set, they're off for Wayand Racing in the Raffles Cup, and he got him in a good level dispatch as well. From the centre of the line, Limbs Lightning going forward, Mr. Malik pressing forward on the outside, Ocean Crossing prominent with Elite Incredible, and down on the inner is Minister as they settle fully into stride and link up with the course proper. Prosperous Return in the red jacket, the outside of those, So High Class back in the field, a little bit better than midfield. With Now You See for company, Katak a little bit lit up, has three behind. They are Sacred Qua, last year's Gold Cup winner, Big Hard, and Top Knight. In his first time blinkers, he's detached by about four or five lengths at the back of the field. So as they race towards the end of the back straight, and it's Limbs Lightning who's having to do all his own donkey work here, leads the way from Mr. Malik in second place, the Stewards Cup winner. Elite Incredible the inside from Prosperous Return and Ocean Crossing. The Clements runners are all very tightly bunched with half a mile left to go. They're being followed by Minister, the inside of So High Class. Now You See Katak with the blue cap now is beginning to loom into it from Sacred Qua, Big Hearted, and Top Knight's been struggling to keep up. They've got under 600 metres left to go here in the Raffles Cup, and numbers beginning to be drawn out in front. Limbs Lightning still the leader, and he travels well here for Beasley. Mr. Malik the outside. Elite Incredible's being ridden along. He's put about two or three lengths on them here, the leader. Prosperous Return in fourth from Ocean Crossing. Minister, Sacred Qua, So High Class. Top Knights running on strongly. Big Hearted Katak, and Now You See, but with a furlong left to go. It's a weather warning here at Kranji, and it's Lightning again. Limbs Lightning pulling clear from Top Knight in second, Big Hearted for third, Limbs Lightning, too good, wins the Raffles Cup. A big win for Dan Maher and Danny Beasley. In second was Top Knight, who's run a huge race. Big Hearted followed them across the line. Sacred Qua was next from Prosperous Return. Mr. Malik, Katak, Minister knocked up, Ocean Crossing, So High Class, Now You See, and Elite Incredible was last in the Raffles Cup.